Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and if you're new here then my name is Aisha, welcome. So I've just received a new package from TTDI. This is like my fifth package from them, and today we're gonna be opening it up and trying all the contact lenses on together. These are actually from their new collection, I believe, and we've got a range of kind of cosplay, more Halloween kind of contacts, and then some natural contacts as well. And if you haven't seen my previous TTDI contact lens try on hauls and reviews, then definitely check them out. TTDI is my favorite contact lens brand, and they have so many contacts to choose from on their website. I do also have a discount code, which is AishaVan. I will leave it here on the screen. That will get you 15% off their entire website, and they always have sales going on as well. So their contacts are really affordable, and I definitely recommend. So I'm going to stop rambling and we're going to get straight on into the video. I absolutely love their PR packages. Their boxes are always so cute, and if we open it up, in here we've got this kind of leaflet which has some important advice on how to wear the contacts, how to store them, and how to make sure they are safe for your eyes and that they last a long time. So definitely read this before you use contacts. You can also get prescription contacts on their website, so if that's something that interests you, then they do also have that option. In here we've also got some really cute stickers. I love these. And we also have this super cute card as well. The packages always come with a little hand mirror, and I love these because they are great for kind of on the go. You can pop one in your handbag and you can make sure you're looking cute throughout the day. Also great for putting the contacts in and taking them out because you can get really up close and personal. We also have this cute little glitter. It's kind of like blue butterflies. And then they did send me 4 different pairs this time. I love their packaging. All the boxes are different colors, and you've got the kind of name on the top here, and then each box of contacts comes with this little kind of storage box with the contact lens holder left and right, some kind of tweezers, I think, to get them out or maybe to apply, I'm not sure, and this kind of applicator tool thing, which makes it easy to put the contact lenses in. The first pair we've got here are in the shade West Coast Blue, and this is the style on the box here. These are so cool. Let's put one in quickly so we can see what they look like on the eyes. So that is one of them in, and it looks so cool. Definitely not an everyday kind of contact lens. These are more cosplay, or you can maybe use them for a creative look for Instagram, a creative makeup look. They are amazing because they've got this kind of gradient from pink to light blue to dark blue, and then they've got all these little stars and circles on them. The slit in the middle is quite thin, so I can't see that well, but yeah, these are not contacts that I would probably wear out, to be honest. Let me put the other one in and then we will do a close-up. So here is what West Coast Blue looks like in the eyes, and you can just see that detail, the gradient from pink to light blue to blue, all of those little stars and kind of moons. I don't know what they are, but the details are so cool. I love these. I think they are something very different. Of course, this might not be for everyone, but if you want to try something new, or maybe scare your neighbors, then you could go out with these contacts in. But I'm definitely going to be using these in some of my creative looks for Instagram. Looking at them from far away is kind of scary. Like, I'm kind of scaring myself looking at myself in the viewfinder. But yeah, let's take these out. Whew. Now the next pair we have here came in this nice green box, but they are actually purple. So these are called Saiku Purple, and again, not something you would wear every day, but definitely something different and super cool. Okay, so there we have Saiku Purple, and actually looking at it in the eyes, it doesn't look that crazy. Like, it's got a black rim, but the inside has purple and blue specks. So actually, like, you can get away with these. Not the most natural, but they don't look as crazy as the first ones. These are actually super comfortable and they were really easy to put in, so let's do a close-up. Look at all of those different little specks of color. We've got the light blue, the lilac, and I like the black rim as well. I think that just gives them that extra little touch. I would wear these out. Let me know if you would too. Now, the next ones we have here are very similar to the first pair, and they're in the shade West Coast Purple. So you can see here They don't have the pink in them, so the gradient is more from light blue to dark blue, but they've got the same kind of pattern detailing on them. Oh my goodness, I love them. I think they're super cool because they are a bit darker than the first, and from far away, I mean, they don't look that crazy. I think they look less crazy because they don't have the pink, and obviously not many people have pink eyes, so the first ones looked a bit more wild, I guess. Yeah, with both of them in, I do look wild. Not gonna lie, but they were actually really easy to put in. They still have that very thin slit, so yeah, I can't see that well. How cool. They are insane. Oh my goodness. I love them. I love, love, love them. My eye is watering. You do have to make sure that you put them in the right way round. I feel like they look better with the white underneath and the dark blue at the top, and also make sure that the slit is vertical because they can tend to move around and that makes them look a bit weird. But I think they are amazing. They're so, so cool. Look at those details and those colors. I am obsessed with these ones. So West Coast Purple. Then the last pair we have here are the most natural pair. They are in the shade Nomi Brown and they look like a kind of hazel eye color. My eyes hate me at this point. This is probably not healthy for the eyes, like putting in contacts, taking them out, putting more in, taking them out. So my eyes are a little bit red and they have watered quite a lot at this point. But there we have Nomi Brown and it looks very, very natural. They've got a black rim and then we've got a greenish kind of hazel color. They are very, very comfortable. I can see fine with these ones and they were really easy to put in. I mean, all of them were pretty easy to put in. So let me just put in the other one. There we go. I love these ones. I think because they aren't super opaque, my natural color is kind of coming through them a bit. And I do have bluey, greeny eyes. So that's why they're leaning more towards like a greeny brown color. If you had brown eyes, I think these would just like lighten up your eyes and make them look more hazel. As I've said the word hazel at least 6 times now, but I think they look super cute and I would definitely rock these out. These are definitely a kind of everyday shade, and also if you wear prescription lenses, you can get these in prescription and wear them out, wear them to work, wear them wherever you want to go. Also, can we just appreciate how well my eye makeup has held up? Like, my eyes have watered so much and the eyeliner is still going strong. I used the ColourPop liquid felt tip liner from the Nightmare Before Christmas collection and then a black Kiko eyeshadow and also the ColourPop mascara, and nothing has run. I am very impressed. Also, my eyelashes are still on, which is great. These are probably my favorites just because they are an everyday kind of eye color and they just look so cool. I've always wanted like hazel or green eyes. So now I can have hazely green eyes. Thank you, TTDI. I'm obsessed, okay? So guys, that is all the contact lenses that I will be trying on in today's video. Let me know in the comments down below which pair was your favorite. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and click the subscribe button down below. Don't forget to ring the notification bell so you're notified every single time I upload. And I hope to see you guys in my next video. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.